You know the saying, you are what you eat. But the way we currently eat is in fact ruining our health, the health of others, and that of the planet. Unhealthy food is now deadlier than alcohol, drug, and tobacco use combined. 2.1 billion people are overweight, yet we eat more sugar, fat, and red meat than ever. Still, 821 million go to bed hungry every night. On top of that, our food is the main cause behind species extinction and a third of all global greenhouse gas emissions. So, can we feed a growing population without destroying the planet and ourselves? Science had no clear answer to this question. That's why EAT gathered 37 of the world's best scientists to determine what a healthy and sustainable diet is and how to get there. The result is the EAT-Lancet Commission, a scientific blueprint for a healthy and sustainable future. If we change the way we produce, consume, transport, and waste food, we can feed everyone a healthy diet while improving the health of our planet. What does this look like? Meat can stay on our plate, but plants need to be the new main course. We should eat a huge variety of fruits and vegetables and a low amount of meat, dairy, and seafood. We should choose unsaturated fats and stay away from refined grains, highly processed foods, and added sugars. And we have no food to waste. It will take huge changes, but following this plan will lower our risk of cancer, strokes, and diabetes. It could help avoid 11 million adult deaths per year. In fact, consuming and producing food more efficiently and mindfully will help to keep our planet flourishing. We have an answer now. We know the right course for a better future. It's on us to actually take that step. Our food can be the key to solving the biggest challenges we face. Food really can fix it.